Scores of aggrieved caterers of the school feeding program are demanding payments for their services. Some of the caterers claim they've not been paid for over a year now. The women have threatened to demonstrate if their money are not paid to them in full by government. According to them, efforts to get the Ministry of Gender and Social Protection to pay them their arrears have proven futile, while banks are demanding the payment of loans granted to pre-finance their services.